Squid Game is a Netflix series where grown adults will compete in actual children's game for a shot at a lot of cash. You either win the game or you die. Just like the rest of the world, I was obsessed with the series and binged it all. It's different than any other show, but familiar as well. Let's dive into it. The first episode does a good job of introducing our main character, who is portrayed as a cash-strapped, lousy dad who tries his best despite the circumstances. It is very funny to watch. The games are done so well, and each time we get to see the chemistry of the characters and very well connect with them. Another great gem was the awesome music that would play at critical points of the game. That day, I approached a lady at work who's just like this and was like, "Do you wanna share my lunch?" Yeah, this character really got me like that. The marble game is where it got emotional. Number 67 and 240 really surprised me with the love tension. It's such a refreshing dynamic. Two quiet, brooding type personas. Doesn't seem compatible, but I was cheering for them to get together. The whole game was wonderful, from the set, the reveal, the betrayal. You got to really see how the characters reacted under pressure. The show also has many storylines, and without giving much away, I would like to say Speed Racer and Racer X. Those who know and those who don't know. In the past, I would have Sick Man. You got the sick man on his deathbed, which was AKA the old guy, and the homeless guy on the street. The homeless guy's death can be avoided simply by someone helping him selflessly, but the thing is, no one is coming to help. At the same time, number one's death is coming, even though he has the most expensive healthcare. Now, this is a commentary saying it's not. That's why we play games. Yes, we are outcasts in our lives, but when we play games, we join together and we have fun. To win a game, you depend on your teammates. Playing together brings us closer. I hope I worded it correctly so that you can understand. Look, at the end of it, whether you can see a face or not, we are all wearing masks.